And when God created everything, it all flowed through Jesus. That is to say that it's all infused with Jesus himself so that we might seek him and find him and know him and choose to love him. So as we look at all of the creation, the people and the creation around us, here's the question. Are your eyes open to Jesus in everything and everyone?